Just wanted to highlight some of the really cool little details that would often get overlooked even in future generations of games across the industry. Details such as water surface ripple effects when moving through water, bubbles from flares underwater which also rise to the surface to create a ripple effect, hair dynamically blows in the wind and even against the wall. Multiple harpoon spears remain stuck in walls when shot at. Ejected bullet casings splash on the surface of water. Footprints left behind in the snow. Sound effects echo in appropriate interior areas. Clouds of blood when bleeding underwater. Visible breath in cold climates. Hair physics behave anti-gravitationally underwater and float on the water's surface. Discarded flares sink slowly underwater. Lara grits her teeth when shooting. Different combinations of weapons displaying on her back and holsters depending on what you selected. Ladder transition animation when there is no longer a wall to put her feet up against. And monkeys take medipacks and leave them elsewhere. Feel free to comment on the intricate little touches you noticed that help give Tomb Raider its immersive atmosphere. Thanks so much for watching.